I arrived at 11:40. There's already a line. They open at 11:30, but they say they're really short-handed. So this is Jen, Korean BBQ house and yakitori bar. And it's got a couple of thousand Yelp reviews. So let's see how good it is. And you have to check in, and they will send you a text. Since everything was sticky, I decided to ask them for oil, and this is the oil they have. So some of the salt and the conger. slapped it on. It's very, very thinly cut, so super duper quick to cook. And then I'm gonna take it off right now. Don't be afraid to ask them to stitch it off. And this is with the meat on it, it's stitched off. It's still so hot, and I have so much food to eat. So I'd rather have them stitch it off so it's not burning in front of me. That is the oil, and this is a pretty good sauce. Maybe soy sauce, but it didn't taste as salty as that. And this is salt. A lot of your meats are not seasoned, so good that we have this. And I had to ask for these. This is how they change up. There it is. The short ribs were my favorite. I do like the octopus. Here's my pile of shrimp. Not so much. Terrible kimchi. How can a Korean restaurant have terrible kimchi? But this is good. It's not the most tender, but it's good enough and you can cut it up. So I just unlimited. You can order this and eat as much as you want. Since this started burning again and I saw them switching it off, so I did it on my own. Switched it off.